10 super easy exercises to melt away arm fat and build muscles. Apart from affecting self-confidence, disproportionate or flabby arms tend to disrupt the visual orientation of the human body. However, relevant and scientifically proven arm exercises can help one do away with that extra fat once and for all. Scientifically speaking, a balanced proportion of fat is essential to the body. However, excess secretions of hormones such as cortisol tempt fat to accumulate, especially in the belly. Since surplus fat is associated with metabolic asymmetry, exercise helps to keep a check on a string of cardiometabolic risk factors. The following are some of the most recommended exercises to keep your arm in shape. 1. Triceps dips are highly recommended arm exercises. Triceps dips are quite popular among fitness enthusiasts and gym rats. This is a strengthening exercise, especially focusing on arm muscle. Take a chair bench with a good grip. Turn around and grasp the seat of the chair on either side. Remember, your back should face the front of the chair. With hands still grasping the chair, take a step away from the chair and bend your knees. Mimic the sitting position. To make it hard, you can keep your legs straight, but make sure you hold the chair tightly and place your feet firmly on the ground. Now slowly dip, keeping your back straight. When you are doing this, neither hunch your shoulders nor dip too low. Your movement must be controlled and you should feel the stretch on your arms and not shoulders. Come back slowly to the original position and repeat the process. Do thrice with 10 reps each. 2. Biceps curls, another great upper body strengthening exercise. All you need is a pair of dumbbells. If you are a beginner, pick lighter weight dumbbells and gradually increase the weights. Place your feet hip-width apart and hold the dumbbells vertically with an underhand grip. Keeping your back straight and chest up, slowly curl the dumbbells towards your collarbone and lower it down in a controlled motion. While doing this exercise, squeeze your abs and tuck in your elbows for a fuller effect. Do the exercise thrice with 10 reps each. 3. Push-ups. A push-up is the kind of exercise even a novice would be familiar with. One of the biggest advantages of the push-up is that it is an excellent body weight exercise, that is, you don't need any equipment at all and you can do it anywhere and anytime. Lying on the ground face down, place both palms on either side near the chest. Now raise your body into a plank position. Your hands should be directly beneath your shoulders. Keep the legs apart and straight, fingers flexing. Lower down the body gently. Your body should not touch the ground while lowering, but should hover just above the surface. Gently push up, keeping your alignment intact. While doing this, keep your glute and abdominal muscles squeezed for better results. Repeat the exercise thrice with 10 reps each. 4. Triceps kickbacks. Triceps are another great exercise for leaner and muscular arms. It also helps to increase strength. In a bench, place your left hand and knee and bend your body forward. Keeping your back straight and flat, using the right hand, lift a dumbbell vertically towards your right shoulder and extend it behind and bring it back to the initial position. Repeat the exercise in your left hand by placing a right hand knee on the bench. Do the exercise thrice with 10 reps on each side. 5. Plank. Planks are one of the most recommended exercises by fitness experts, especially for losing belly fat, rectifying back posture and for weight loss in general. Planks are incredibly hard but also is equally rewarding when religiously done. Get on the push-up position and place your forearms on the floor in a 90-degree angle. The legs must be straight and fingers curled. Your forearms and legs must support your entire body weight. Keeping your back straight, tuck and squeeze your abdominal and glute muscles. Hold on to this position as long as possible. Repeat for another 5 times at the least if you are a beginner. 6. Extensions. Extension exercise is not only good for your arms but also helps to strengthen the core. It is always best to do this exercise in a standing position to get the full effect. Stand on a mat or floor with both the feet hip-width apart. Grasp a dumbbell vertically on your right hand and take it behind your head, bending your elbows. Slowly move your arm upward, straightening and stretching it. Lower it back down to the initial position. Repeat the exercise thrice with 10 reps and then move on to the left arm. 7. Lateral arm raises. This is another great exercise for burning arm fat and can easily be squeezed in during quick morning workouts or strengthening workouts. Stand with your feet hip-width apart. Keeping the arms down the side of the body, hold a dumbbell vertically on each hand. Slowly raise the dumbbell to the sides, leveling with the shoulders, and bring it down to the sides. Both your arms, back and shoulders must be straight. Tuck in your abdomen and glute muscles. Do this thrice with 10 reps. 8. Overhead press. A seemingly simple exercise, overhead press works great for toning arms. The exercise focuses on all the three muscles in the shoulders as well as the triceps. Sitting on a bench, pick the dumbbells horizontally with an underhand grip and palms facing out. Position it just above the shoulders, slowly extend your arms till your arms are thoroughly stretched. Do not lock your elbows since it might damage your joints. Slowly bring your arms back to the shoulders, creating a 90-degree angle. Keeping your core muscles taut and tight is the key to gain as much as possible from this workout. Repeat the exercise thrice with 10 reps each. 9. Bent over row. Bent over row exercise is another feather to the hat of many arm exercises. It not only focuses on arm muscles and sheds the extra fat, it also helps to strengthen the lower back when done regularly. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart. Bend your torso down by slightly bending your knees. Your body should resemble a 90-degree angle more or less. Pick a dumbbell vertically on each hand and slowly bring the dumbbells towards your chest. Keep your elbows wide, squeezed and tucked. Lower back to the original position while doing this exercise. It is important to keep your head aligned with your spine and back straight. Do thrice with 10 reps each. 10. Skull crushers. Skull crushers are a great workout for the triceps and shoulders. When done regularly, it tones and strengthens the arms. Lie on your back with the knees bent and hold a dumbbell in each hand horizontally. Slowly raise your arms above your head, keeping your elbows straight. Now bring the dumbbells towards either side of your head by bending your elbows and forming a 90 degree. Now stretch your arms again above your head and bring it back to either side of your head. Repeat the exercise thrice with 10 reps each. While dealing with weights, it is important to note that you should be extra careful and pick weights that you are comfortable with. Though it is important to push your comfort level, do not lift weights that you cannot handle. By doing this, you save yourself from getting injured or knocking yourself accidentally. Another thing to bear in mind is, always have control over your emotions while doing strengthening exercises using weights. This can help you avoid muscle spasm and joint pain. A lot of us tend to hold our breath while doing bodyweight exercises or strengthening exercises. But do not do this. Breathe in while your movement is in line with gravity and breathe out when you are working against gravity. And last but not least, enjoy your workout and eat clean. Appreciate yourself for taking the step forward. You will not see a toned and leaner arms overnight, but you'll one day see good results if you keep up the pace and determination.